front by accident. So this would be a two-car Speedway. It's for sale. You see it out in there. OS 46BXDF on a Turbax plant. Tune type. But there you see it, it's perfect, not a blemish on it anywhere. Came out of a Jet Hanger Hobbies F9F Cougar, and I've got several of these, and I need to sell some. I got some RC Jet bills I need to pay, but anybody knows about these BXDFs, to step up from the BRDFs. I got one of them on a Turbax fan too. And, it's awesome. I mean, there's not a blemish on it, nowhere. You see it? And, the fan's perfect. I sure enough got to get my, RPM, meter going. That you see, I said, screaming. I mean, screaming demon is what it is. And perfect setup. You know, anybody loves glow stuff, you know. I've got so much, and I'm paying on 48 jets. And, you know, it's going to take me a while to get them paid off. And, but I'm selling stuff. And, you know, my family, I got to take care of my family first, you know. And pray for this world, the United States of America. Pray for our President Donald Trump. And there's some really scary times that we're living in. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the deep state cabal, Illuminati, is, trying to purge, take us out of here, you know. Everything. Something else every day. I never seen this anything like this in my lifetime. And it's coming down the pike, and this could be it, you know. So put your full armor on and keep it on of God, and stay close to your family. And pray for them, especially them and your family and your friends that are not in touch with God and haven't accepted Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. You know, I pray for, everybody that hasn't done that, you know, because after this, it's, paradise in heaven forever, you know, with our Lord Jesus Christ. And we will have the kingdom of heaven. Hallelujah. But I have a lot of fun with this, and this thing is for sale. It's perfect. Perfect setup. Your throttle push rod goes through this hole here, and it's perfectly balanced. I mean, it is smooth running. OS Max 46 BXDF, perfect shape for sale, and that's a fireball ducted fan glow plug. That's a max tune pipe, and that's 70% homebrew fuel, 22% oil, and you know, starts so easy, so reliable, you know, and perfect for, you know, your medium sized jets, you know, and you know, I'd love to keep everything I got, but you know, I gotta, you know, pay for these jets, you know, if this world lasts long enough, you know, and but hey, we're wanting nothing in heaven when we get there. That's the facts. We will want for absolutely nothing when we get to heaven. Let me walk around this so y'all can see what it is. It has the high-speed needle in the carburetor, but I got the setup to change it to in-flight mixture control. And pipes, I got pipes at the yin-yang, and you know, I'm gonna play with it some more today, you know, run it again. I love this fuel that I got from that fella that mixed it. It works perfect, you know, 7%. And I got some of these with some KB 75 front rotors and rear rotors, but the 75 is the one that needs at least, you know, 15, preferably 25% nitro, you know, on them. But I've got several of them. I've got new in the box, every engine you can possibly imagine. But again, this is Gary in Camp Tool, Texas, and you know, I want to, you know, say God bless to everybody out there, and to pray for me, I pray for them and their families, you know, and cause this is really some messed up times that we're living in, and Jesus coming, you know, I mean, this is it. I really believe that. But this OS Max 46 BX DF on a Turbax fan, balanced perfect, whole setup, pipe and all, for sale. I want to thank everyone again for watching, and God bless.